stupid as shit in solo queue. It's true. I play not completely different. No, wait, never mind. I take risks in competitive play too, but it's pretty markedly different. And the biggest reason for that is I'm just trying to learn. Like, I play a solo queue to learn. I learn how to push my champions to limit. I learn how I can get myself in and out of situations. And it's not always going to be successful. It's not always going to pay off. But after after enough games, I'll learn ideally more than the other players that I'm playing against, because they just haven't put themselves in those kind of like ridiculous situations. And sometimes it'll get me in instances like the last game where I just like went over on the Kha'Zix. I started scrapping him like 2v2, like he has red buff, their jungler's colliding, and I was like, okay, wait, that was a mistake. I realized it, I learned something from it, and if a similar situation arises, I might do something similar, but at least I know for when I have to be playing like 100% what the best play there is. Not to make excuses for mistakes, it's just to say that I'm okay with making mistakes if I think I can learn something from them, and that's why I just always try to like go as hard as possible when I'm playing solo queue and stuff. We're lagging again. That's annoying. Yasuo is pretty latency based. Although he's at That is something nice to note. He's actually designed in a way that people with like non-perfect connection, people without perfect connections can play him decently well too. Just because he has like innate delays on his abilities. Q doing paltry amounts of damage right now. Sargeron's blade, because Gragas is not really going to try to attack me much. I could have considered going long sword. Would have been fine too. Dodged his barrel with my E. Wow, we got first blood. Excellent. Coming. Oh my god, it's a similar situation. This is exactly what happened last game. Except my jungler didn't die. 1v1. Alright, I'm backing off. He's way too low to continue that fight. Well, that had nothing to do with the other scenario, but whatever. It was like almost exact same way it played out. I gotta be careful here. Lee Sin could try to come behind me. Oh, Lee Sin's here. I'm behind in EXP, so I just gotta sit back and be a little bit careful. Smax and Q. That's good, baby. I played him pretty hard. Gonna keep pushing this in. Yasuo's E does more damage the more times you use it in a row, so at 4 stacks it gains quite a significant damage boost, so you want to keep it at 4 stacks as much as possible when you're like looking all in and stuff like that. Like right there I jumped between like 3 creeps before I went on the Gragas, and my E did a lot of burst damage. It did 140 base at level 1, which is really nice. I guess I'll just get Avarice played. Could have got Brawlers and Dagger. Went for the Avarice Blade. A little cheeky, but I think it'll be fine. Worst time to go in ever. That sucked. I literally never, like, single-handedly dashed on a guy like that until the one time I did, at least when I was right there. I tried to flash E to the creep. I gained some distance, but I was slowed, and yeah, they just closed the distance and killed me. Damn. Well, my bad. Could have just free-farmed. I was already up. Did not have to go for that kill or that damage, especially without knowing where Lily was. That was definitely a mistake. I could have just farmed until level 6. Like, once me and Vi are 6, we can do a lot of damage together. I'm just gonna push this in. An ally has been slain. Damn, that guy's low. This story is not yet finished. CEO's pretty freaking good at killing camps. Especially because you can just EQ for the AoE damage on the whole camp. This blade never gets any. Don't need to go for the knock up there. Yeah, 100 more till Zeal. I'm gonna go do Wolf Camp real quick. Windwall gives vision. Did not know that. Pretty important though. Wave is coming in right now. I got an extra jungle camp while Greg is push that. Oops. Accidentally gave up a creep. Or the cannon creep, more importantly. I gotta be careful. Don't wanna dash in, get bopped. $300 for whatever it's called. Not in range. $300 for stag ship. I didn't get the spinning thing off, damn. That thing feels kind of buggy sometimes, but I think I was just not quick enough on it. I feel like I did that kind of late, but it still, like, went in my favor. I'm gonna back here. I got static shiv. What just happened? Why is he freaking out? Alright, I got Sag Shiv now. What's my crit chance at? Uh-oh. It's not good. 49%. Oh, it feels so good. 50% crit rate right now. This beast. Damn, didn't get that one. Gonna push up. I will not forget why. I'm gonna go trinket this. Charging up my key stacks right here. Is he getting blue right now? That's what I would assume. Lag's going down, which is good. Oh, he got blue buff. One step ahead of the past. Liu was last around blue. Would not be surprised if he ganked me. Follow the wind. Yep, he is mid. This guy is being a little too brave. Yeah. Be my guess. Could be wrong. Not gonna mess with that. Just let him recall if he wants. I'll push the next wave in. Make him miss some CS. He was around here. They're going. It's gonna be a scrap. The hell? What the hell? I'm good at the game. Damn, that ended up being a 2-for-2. I thought that was going so much better for us. The guys just came in and cleaned up, though, since Annie and Jinx were already pretty low. Whatever. I'm gonna just spy and just head back mid. I get Zerker's Greaves, finish him pretty fast. The XRMS is so nice on him because you get more flow based on how fast you move, so getting an early boots too. With Static Shiv is awesome. You just zip around the map. Let's see. I want to go for IE next. So I'll just be saving up for that. Maxing E second. Oops, I didn't realize I charged up my thing. This guy wasted his ult. Attack speed slowed. Holy shit, this is not good for me. Oh, I should have flashed. I was greedy as hell. I thought with the extra MS I'd be able to outrun that. Damn, I'm just not starting after all and I'm like that, huh? I just had to go for more poke. I didn't even use my ult either because I wasted a knockup randomly. Oh! Annie going off! Nice. Good job. But yeah, big misplay on my part. Gragas got the Q debuff, so my attack speed gets crushed. There's no reason I should be, like, getting that hypey for a kill. I should be content to just farm. I'm not gonna be able to catch him. Just going back mid.
I will follow this path until the end. Masaki! Face the wind! This story is not yet finished.
Masaki. Pretty low. Try to heal up off this. I will not die. Do 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 do. I'm coming.
Honor is in the heart.
I tell you. At max rank, it's 0.1 second cooldown, so the delay between when you can dash between targets is pretty different. Excellent, that's so good. Got two assists off that too. I got enough for BF sword when I respawn, and probably can sell my ward for it instantly, or I can just wait. He pinged to go in, so I just like went all in on the Gragas. Although, like I said, I already decided that all inning is not a good idea. Unless I have like some randomly better odds. But if he lands the attacks with debuff on me, it's just going to be too hard to win a fight. Can you get him? He's going to get in the brush. Okay, let's try. I didn't make use of my ult there because the knockup. Actually, I could have ulted when I queued him initially. It's not really a bad thing to ult on Yasuo, just like. I think I was level 11 there. Yeah, I was. Yeah, I would have got 400x damage on the Gragas. That was silly of me. I don't know why I didn't. Are we fighting? Nice. That worked out. You might get him too. Oh, he had flash over there. I'll time that flash. Try and work on IE. Lifesteal is really, really valuable on Yasuo too, because it's Q procs it, you're getting a bunch of free crits. Because your crit chance is doubled. I think I'll hold off on itemizing for more Lifesteal though until I finish IE. I already have 4% from my runes, which isn't a crazy amount, but it's still enough to take advantage of his ridiculous on-hit damage. Oh shit, I didn't even see that wave coming in. I thought Rengar was there. Fuck. I don't know why I walked that far. I tried to E over on this, but it's not in range. Yeah, I could have blocked the Draven all with my wall. I was just too slow to react. Get him! Oh my god, that guy was just staying there. Like, no health. Nice! Good job. Bye, you animal. Good job. Let me get pickaxe. No, you're kidding me. That saved him. Did he get a thresh shield? Oh my god. Could have finished him off. That's brutal.
I will not forget.
Not bad. I think that's hilarious. Are we doing something here?
I will follow this path.
Distract our blue. Do I see a Seer being picked in an LCS? Potentially. He seems to be quite strong. He can solo really hard, or at least from what I've seen, he gets shut down pretty hard. But I think his late game is incredible. And he only needs a few items to become an absolute animal. So there is that. Once I get my IE, I'll have 100% crit rate. It's going to be a major power spike. I should actually be focusing a little bit harder on completing that. I just gotta farm as much as I can. Good double golems. Should put the wind wall over the wall and then just dash to them. What's this?
Justice. That's a pretty word.
I'm just gonna use a trinket. Okay, I can. I just missed. I wasn't close enough when I used it. So autopathing tried to take me the other way. Jax is stronger than anyone than me right now. If he goes Randuin's, he will be for a good long while. I gotta be careful, I can't really run from him efficiently. Alright, I got my IE now. I go back, pick it up. They could easily go for Baron here. I wouldn't be face checking regardless. The best way for them would have been to. I was gonna say start it because we were not in a position to react, but I mean getting a pick works too. Now they can just start for free. I'm trying to move. It's gonna be rough. Well, it's fairly long range. I can follow up if I goes in, if I'm in range. Wait, why these Zhonya's? Oh my god. Oh my god, I think they potentially could have won if he didn't do that. Good job though, Rengar. That was solid. Damn. Me and Rengar did so much damage in that fight. I had flashing knife too. I just ended up getting comboed by the Gragas. I'd say his flash did that much damage. Probably body slam. And let's see, for me, I want to get Vamp Scepter next, so if they can get that turret, that'd be awesome. Doesn't look like they will be, though. Actually, forget Vamp Scepter. Let's go Last Whisper. Yasuo Syndra is really well with champions that can create knockups, like, I would say, I don't want to go in on that, and waste his ult. Alright, he should be dead. Good Jinx ult. I didn't get Wind Wall off, my Wind Wall didn't do anything there. I should just try to place it on him next time. We're fighting point blank, but if the Q or his ult hits the wind wall, I think it gets wasted, which I should have looked to do. Might be dead. Oh, got flash. Nice. Vi's here, save the day. One shot him. Come on. Oh, nice try. Justice. I'm coming.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, he should have boxed him in. Boxed him in here. Oh my god. Vi the legend. I don't know why I'm here. Just wanted to back him up. Nice shot. I think they had it worded. Well, that was not too profitable. Yeah, I know they saw us walking. Almost have Last Whisper. That'll be a pretty decent power spike. Probably want to go Last Whisper into like BT, I guess. Or if I want defensive, if I want some defensive items, I could go Canvas. Damn, Jax is an animal. Should he 2v1? Maybe 2v1 Vi and Annie. Triforce Blade, pretty good. Get him, boys. Damn. Our food. Where are you gonna go? I'm good. I have losses for now. I can go buy it. Oh, got 100% crit rate. Got my Last Whisper. I don't think I can win me on the Jax. Probably win me on everyone else, so. Probably not a good idea to be this pushed out. With no vision of their team. I'm gonna do it anyway. I'm just gonna push. I'm gonna split. Jax is mid. My honor. An ally has been slain. Wait. Damn, we could have just backed off. They're gonna try in. I had to start prepping my Q if I wanted to get a knock up to try to combo them with my ult. I had to go in to do that. Damn, we threw the game so randomly. Oh well. I just wanted, because once we saw Jax, I knew I could slip push and draw pressure, and they wouldn't have been able to do anything, because they would have to dive 5.